Hello, my friends from YouTube. Today I'm gonna show you how to fix Lenovo Yoga 700 series. Okay, this laptop, it doesn't turn on anymore. So have the power here, and when you press the power, nothing shows in the screen. Nothing, not even a light. Nothing. Okay, everything you do is in your own risk. I am not responsible for any damage that you cause to your devices. These are videos for education purpose only. Also, before you open any electronic device, I recommend to wear one of these anti-static. You can buy this online or in any computer store. Also, I use these magnify glasses because I don't see very well the small parts. So also I already replaced the charging port, and it's still the same. Doesn't turn on. We're gonna use a set, maybe. We're gonna use a screwdriver. You can buy a set of this screwdriver online. This is to tear down phones. So we're gonna use this one, and I have this. It's called Cantaloupe screwdriver. I don't know if you can see it, but this is the screw. See, it's kind of different. Okay. What I did is I checked the motherboard, the power and the motherboard, and in some parts the motherboard doesn't have a power. So what I did is I ordered a new motherboard. It's not a new, it's used, but this one is working. So let me show you, okay, how to tear down this laptop. Okay, I already removed some screws, so my video won't be too long, okay? So you need to remove 11 screws. Okay, so use the Cantaloupe. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, like I said, I already removed a few, and also I always use this magnetic, and I place these screws. Make sure if you don't remember where the screws goes, try to make a paper and a piece of paper or something, because you cannot put a longer screw where a small goes, because you can break something. Okay, be careful. So let's remove this. I'm gonna put it on my glasses. And the best way to order a part for any electronic device is better to pull out the part and write down the part number, because I used to have a computer shop, and I learned a lot over there, because sometimes you order a part from just writing down the model of the computer, and when you get the part, they send you a different one. So it's better buy the parts with the part number. Okay, so now I remove the screws, and then here you. So now most screws, so right here, you see. Okay, it's easy to remove it. Okay, I remove this one, put it somewhere. Okay, so now the first thing we're gonna disconnect is the battery. So right here, just pull this with your fingers out. Okay. Okay, and then we're gonna disconnect all the cables. Okay. Be careful when you disconnect the cables, because you break something, then you need to replace it. Okay. This one, these little cables, they have a little, like a clip that you need to lift it. Okay. Sometimes you can use this plastic tool like this, and then pull the cable like that. Okay. Okay, this one also, look at, you go like this and lift it, and then pull this cable out. Okay, this one, same thing. Okay, same thing. What else? So this cable, same thing. This one is the white, no, I'm sorry, the black that you need to lift it. Okay, like that, and then pull it. Okay. And also another cable here. This one, be very careful, because the cables are so tiny. This one right here, I don't know if you can see it. This one, the cables are so tiny. If you break one, then let me show you what I do. I take two needles, and then I go in the on the sides and try to pull it out, you see. Okay, yeah, like that, because if you use something and you tear down a cable, then it's gonna be a problem. Okay, so this is another cable. This is the video cable. So this one, you need to go like this. See? Okay. Also another cable here. This is the charging port. So same thing, you pull it back. That's it. Okay, I think that's all the cables. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think 8 so far. Okay, then we need to remove the hard drive. Okay, the hard drive, it has only one screw right here. Okay. And also we need to remove this one, the wireless card. Okay, and we need to remove the CPU cover, because it didn't come with. Okay, so now let's remove them. You use the Phillips screws. Sometimes this is what I do. Okay, let me show you. This is what I do. I put the screw right there and I grab a piece of tape and put the screw together with the part, so that way I don't misplace the next time. Okay, so now we're gonna remove this little plastic. Okay, we're gonna remove this little plastic cello to remove the put it somewhere. And you see there is one screw here, look at right here. So let's remove that one. Okay. Okay, leave it here on the side. You know what? Let's remove this cable too because it's in the way, okay? So let's remove the same thing. Okay. And I already marked it with red. You see? Red here. And that goes right here, this side. So that way you don't get confused, okay? Put it on the side. And then you need to remove these cables. Okay. Okay, it came out, so we don't need to remove this cable, so just leave it on the side and let's attach the screw with a tape, same thing. Okay, so now the screw is there. And now we need to remove one, two, three, four screws to remove the motherboard. Okay. But first let me remove the plate. So to remove the plate it has three screws, one, two, three. I think I'm gonna need a bigger screwdriver, Phillips. So this one has three screws, so one, two, and three. Okay, leave it on the side and then now let's remove the screws for the motherboard. One, let's put it here. One, two. I'm gonna mark because I don't want to forget, so I'm gonna mark where the screws go. So I'm gonna put like a red here, so that way I know. Okay, red. So that way I know where the screws goes. Everybody works different, but in my case I don't remember everything. In case of four screws, so now it should come out. See? Okay, that's the motherboard that is damaged. So now let me connect the new one. No, it's not a new, it's a used, but it's supposed to work, I hope so. Okay, I hope it works. So make sure the cables. Yeah, make sure the cables. Make sure the cables are not in your way. And oh, look, it come out this one, but it's okay. We connect it later. Make sure the cables. It's not in the way of the motherboard when you put it back. Like these cables, these ones. Be careful, don't bend it too much because you can break it. Okay, so we're gonna put this, we're gonna make sure this one is not on the way. These two. So because they always get on the way. Okay, I think it's okay. So now let me put the, let me see, okay, how many cables? Say 8, right? 8 cables. So it should be outside 8 cables. 1, 2, 3, 4, this one 5, 6, 7, 8, okay, we are fine. So now I'm gonna connect it. Why is it like, I don't know. Okay, looks good. Okay, so let me put the black screws back. So once goes here. No, this one is not working. Okay. That's two. Three. Okay, right here, this one is the other one. Okay, and then let's connect this one down. The wireless card and the wireless antenna. So we go like this. Okay, and let's put the screw. This computer doesn't have too many screws, but there is some computers that you need. They have like, I don't know, 50 screws. So let's put the screw back here. Okay. So now these cables go. Let's not put the motherboard. These cables go under this plate right here. You see, it go under here. Okay, so then when you close it, it's not in your way. So like this. Okay, right here, let me show you something. In the cables, you see right here, this is black and this is white. That's the way you connect it. Okay, be careful when you connect these cables also, because if they break, I'm telling you this because when I was working at the shop, I made many mistakes, but I learned. There's nothing wrong when you don't know something. That's why I need these glasses, okay? Now it's perfect, so try to put the cables inside over there. Okay, let's put the little tape, remember? Okay, so now let's connect the hard drive. Same thing. Okay. Also, when you order parts from eBay or whatever, make sure you ask the seller questions if you are not sure, because there is some sellers in eBay that they are not nice. They are like a scam, and they don't care. They even sell you parts that are not working. So make sure you buy it from sellers that they have a hundred percent good reviews. It's better to wait than you. Then waste your money with somebody. Then when you email them, they don't reply you back. Okay, so these cables go here. Okay, so now let me connect these ones. Same thing. Let me show you. So these cables go here, okay? So be careful. Like right here. See, okay. And try to connect all of them. The battery, always the last one. These little cables, be very careful. Okay. Okay, that's good. The battery and the last one. I think the most difficult is this one. I don't know why. So this is what I do. I turn it the other way, and then I kind of fold this, but be careful. This one is the most difficult for me. Okay. Okay, it looks good. And then close it like that. I hope so. Okay, so now the battery and the last one, so just put it back. Then this one, same thing. pull up the little clip. Let me do the same thing. It's difficult. Sometimes you need this twist loops, okay? This is fine. Now we come in here, we need to connect this one, remember? So same thing. Remember that we mark it red here. We need to lift the clip. And then this goes here. You need to lift, you see this one, lift it, and then this one and goes in the back here, okay? Let's see if I can zoom this. Okay. Okay, and then close it. Okay, so now try here, same thing. Okay, close it. Sometimes when you are new, it's so difficult, but then you get practice. This one also, same thing. This one is different, you just push it. I said be careful with these little cables. Okay. So now let me connect this one, this the LCD. Okay. So this one just go here. Okay. Don't push it so hard because you can break one of the pins. Also one more thing, when you working with electronics, make sure your kid's not around because it's dangerous. They can grab a small part and put it in their mouth. Things can happen, okay? So now let's connect the power, the charging port. This one, same thing. You just make sure it's straight and push it, okay? And now we're gonna connect the battery, okay? Same thing, make sure it's straight. Okay, and push it, okay? And now we're gonna connect the plate, but we need to put some thermal paste, okay? Okay, don't put too much because the plate already has some, you see? This is thermal paste, you can buy it online also, any computer stores. Thermal paste. Also, I have a big one, okay? Let me see if this one is enough. So you just put a little bit in the center. Yeah, that's enough, okay? Because if you put it, you put too much, then it's gonna be all over the. And then with something, just, you see, I spill it a little bit here. So, just try to play with it. And yeah, that's enough. Okay. Also, if you spill something, always clean it with alcohol. This is like 96% alcohol. So just grab a, I don't know how you call this, but then clean it, okay? Okay. Okay, so that's it. So now, let me, so I connected, okay, so now let me, okay, let's put the plates in. Remember, goes like this, no, not like that, it goes like this. Make sure you put it straight. Okay, so now let's put the screws. Okay, one, don't tie it, always don't tie the screws too much. You need to tie it, the first one a little bit, then the second a little bit. Don't tie them all the way through every time you replace a part. Go a little bit each. Okay, like this, then go here, go back here, then here, like this, because if you tie one all the way, then the parts become uneven. Okay, so then in the end you tie it. And also don't tie the screws like too much. Just when you see it stop, then don't try it go more. Okay, that's it, so now. Okay, I think that's it, so make sure all the cables are connected, make sure all the cables are in not in the way, because we're gonna I think that's it, we don't have more parts, so that's it, so let's put the cover back. Just put it back and close it like that. Make sure it's well closed before you screw it, okay? Because you put the screws back. Okay, then that's it. So now I'm gonna go use the pantalone screws. So I'm gonna put this one in the middle first. And I'm gonna put all the screws, because I don't want to make my video so long, too long. And then maybe YouTube don't accept it. So what I'm gonna do is just gonna put this one and connect the power and let's see. Okay. Wish me luck. Okay, now let's connect the power right here. Okay, see, it's charging. See, it's charging. So it's a good news. So that means it's working. Because before, nothing. Okay, you see? Now it's working. Thanks God. Thank you so much guys for watching my video. Please give me like, subscribe. You subscribe to my channel, you will help me a lot. Thank you and have a good day. Enjoy the summer. Thank you.